day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to work and play and get along with each other. You got to listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
And I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. To learn to work and play and get along with each other. What a wonderful kind of day. What a wonderful kind of day.
Treasure Island, one of my favorite books. When I read it, I imagine I'm a pirate, like Long John Silver. Avast, there's the X. Dig up the buried treasure, lad. Human treasure, lad, not dog treasure. Keep digging. Okay, you can stop digging now. Imagining I'm someone else is one of the things I love about reading. But I wonder what it'd be like if I could actually be someone else. Like Mr. Ratburn.
Good morning, class. Let's start the day off with a little math quiz.
Aww.
That wasn't a very big groan. Maybe I'm getting too soft on them. On second thought, let's start the day with a big math test!
Aww.
Ah, that's more like it.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't you imagine what it's like to be me for a day, and I'll imagine what it's like to be you? Okay, ready? You are becoming me. You are becoming me.